This schematic diagram shows how photon thrust was measured with a digital scale in a class 1000 clean room. The photon thrust is measured by monitoring the weight change. The photonic laser thruster is powered on. The infrared video is switched to visible light mode to eliminate the strong glare caused by scattered infrared laser photons from the mirror. The maximum obtained weight change is about 110 mg, which is equivalent to a photon thrust of 1.1 mN. This picture illustrates the demonstration setup for the photonic laser thruster to propel and to stop a 1-pound platform. Here shown are two demonstrations. The left bottom one was recorded in visible light, and the main one was recorded in infrared light. The photonic laser thruster is powered on, and the platform is gradually accelerated by photon thrust exerted on the glowing mirror. Photon thrust is amplified by recycling photons between two highly reflective mirrors. One is mounted on the mobile platform, and the other is on the laser head to the right. The recycling photon beam is visible as a glowing line reaching the mirror. The photon thrust is in the range of 0.5 to 1 mN, and the recycling photons bounce back and forth about 400 times. Once the platform reaches the end of the track, the platform bounces back on a rubber band. The occasional sparks in the laser beam result from the exploding micrometer-sized particles in the cleanroom air and indicate the recycling laser power is extremely high. In fact, the power is in the range of 75 to 150 kilowatts. As the platform approaches the starting point, it is gradually slowed down by the photon thrust. Without the photon thrust, the platform would continue to move and eventually hit the structure on the right side at full speed. After stopping, the platform is propelled back again. Our successful demonstration proves the feasibility of precision propellant-free spacecraft maneuvering and the formation flying with the photonic laser thruster, and establishes the flight demonstration in space as our next milestone.